Where are you headed to there, Zeebo?
Just on my way to my buddy Frank's house, Sheriff Dixon.
Your buddy Frank, huh? Well, I see you got your seatbelt fastened. Do you happen to have any weapons or drugs in the car?
No, sir. I promise I don't.
Why don't you do this? Step out of the car, Zeebo. Let me check you.
Seriously, man, do we have to go through this every time? I told you I don't carry stuff like that.
Turn around. You're not even weapons on you, do you, Zeebo?
No, sir, Sheriff Dixon. Hey, is this how you met your wife, man?